on King of the Ring. And so, and whoever wins this goes against John Cena. So yeah, don't pair against because I have both. So let's please comment, like, and subscribe. Need a lot of those, and comment what kind of matches want to see me do next.
Well, this one's a fight. This one's just a plain old street fight.
Take care of all the others.
And that one hurt his hand. And that one hurt his hand. Oh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice move. And that one hurt his hand. A quick knee lift. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a reversal.
Right to the chin with the knee. Oh, man.
And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
He was able to reverse that.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. The kick connects.
And he does it one more time.
Oh, no!
Oh!
Poof! Man! Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose get out of that one.
Wow, Jericho is so slippery. He's got him. You hear how his leg connected?
Look out, what's going on here?
Jericho has him in trouble. Big powerbomb. He's still not through. Knee lift.
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point?
Right now, his strength's been neutralized. If he's going to get back in this, he needs to make it a factor.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Oh! Oh my
gosh! Why do you say that about everyone? Hey, people.
Well, Dean Ambrose totally big powerbomb. Jericho looking for something big.
He got body on body there, but that's about it. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Jericho sees the opening. Oh, how is he still on his feet?
He is just unleashing fury.
Oh, face first. Come on, guys. There's no need for this.
I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose. They know Ambrose is a lethal entity here in the WWE, and they know
Chris Jericho wins.
You see Jericho be going against John Cena in part 5. We will see you next time. Goodbye. Of King of the Ring 2020.